in our second period. 2-0 UAA on top. Anholt off the draw. It's Brickley. Shot scored. So,
a good face-off win by Franklin. Back to Brickley. He goes to the front with traffic and beats Mantha low to the blocker side, or low to the glove side, excuse me.
Another look here. As nice screen in front also by McClure. That penalty, or I'm sorry, that goal comes in 19:29. And that is Brickley.
Should be Brickley.